Always uninvited.
Fuck off.
Unrespected.
Sometimes he creeps, other times he's expected.
He hangs out in bad neighborhoods up at the park.
He will strike in broad daylight but prefers the dark.
Three little kids caught inside a burning home.
They just sit there and wait for him.
Leave him alone. The sheriff's we're alive today and death is inevitable.
He's waiting there watching through the eyes of a crime.
Eyes of a shadow.
Crackheads and heroin.
Rehab centers and caring mothers always staring in.
Sharing them needles.
He encourages in raw sex. They got him working instead, he collecting soul checks.
Then again,
what?
9 times out of 10, I wish he'd take me
instead of some of these poor children we
I'm
see.
Saying,
for real.
So
what?
Joker's card of the dark carnival fate.
That's it, now your clock is ticking, every second counts.
And everything you do that's righteous so wrong, it all amounts.
And whether you go into heaven or hell,
he doesn't care.
He's only here to give you the death touch
and send you there.
Most people fear him,
cause they don't understand.
And once he finally touches